What's good, y'all? It's your boy, GC the Gamer. Man, I did want to do it. Let's get to it.
It's also great at being lowered to the ground by...
Yeah, fuck out of here, man. You shouldn't have won in the street. Oh, shit. Let's get to that destination.
Like a spaced out woman walking around with big ass crystals around her neck. You are alive. You are made from elements like plankton and helium and gold teeth and shit. If you could travel at the speed of light, trust me, it would be very difficult to read traffic signals.
Oh, please, the lady in the passenger seat.
Quiet, woman, I'm driving.
So just close your eyes and give in to the science of this.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait, boy.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Yeah. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry.
Okay. So, let's just go.
Mr. Kenneth.
Can I take one of these cars?
Financing?
Financing, it seems like a shitty deal.
So what's up? Them are starting cars you buy online. Yeah. Actually, you need to use a mic going around after this, man. Yeah. Let's get to this one. Dang. Man, that car's expensive. I think that was like my smallest car I've played in a long time.
Hey, did you change your mind? Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg. Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Cindy?
I'm just moving on.
ass hoe.
Yeah. Figure it out. Of course, I can't just walk through the front door. So I gotta figure out what else I'm gonna do. Going through the garage. Nope. Side. Yeah. They got so many ways you can get in this house, it ain't even funny. So I'm fucking in. It's a big ass house. So I'm fine. Of course I'm in. So I do not know what to do. Oh wait, go to the blue mark. That's why I went to the garage. What am I supposed to do? Kick that shit in. I got a pool and everything. And a jacuzzi. Too bad you can't sit down. Let's go. Bet you they still won't get it right like that in GTA 6.
It's just because you have a massive gamer, bitch!
Say only first.
Trying to knife it. Well, you suck Batman's dick. Get off my face, fucking homo.
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
Run this vehicle. Thank you. Slow you. Good.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Shit, man, I was stopping at the red light, bro.
One day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Is he really gonna kill me if I sit there?
By the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he looked
like... Man, you gonna tell me...
Man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yateri, we'll work this out.
Man, come on, bro. Oh. It's a red light, bro. It's a red light.
Hey, man. It's Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up. That the place?
Yeah, this is the place, man.
Whoa.
Jeez.
Drive in. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Dang.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
If I sit here, is he gonna do it? I'm gonna sit in the car. I wanna see, is he about that life? Yeah. Fuck it, man. I'm not bearing the car through there, man. It's gonna ruin the mission, man. It's like, work for my boss. I don't even got no bread, bro. Like, I just, you know what I'm saying? You got a crib. Like, yeah, so you ain't gonna show me? You just really gonna wait? You're like, man, do it, man. All right, fine. Where is it?
Let's go.
You wanna talk about, let's go.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Oh, I'm. See now, about to whoop
you
his ass.
Pissed me off.
Oh shit! Oh. Hit him with the coffee. Wait. Oh Lord! Hold on, no! It say press circle to punch. I'm pressing R2. What? Dang!
I'm telling you, this thing's gonna need some serious bodywork, where it's worth $5,000 a month.
Dang!
I hear you do one thing I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I have thought, oh yeah.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit.
Damn. Yeah. We did it. Chopper, yeah, I got you, though. I got you. Dang, Chopper, gone. Where you go, Chuck? Chuck, where you go, dog? Chuck said, I ain't playing. I know exactly where he is. You supposed to slide over the hood, bro. You trash. Duh. Come on. Okay. I like how these graphics are really good for 2013. I see why they wanted to wait another year, man. This is a good game. They probably got the game done. They just running their last little few tests and kinks to make sure it don't glitch out. Or they trying to get something real with GTA 6, bro. Switch the chop. Get him, Chop. Switch. You trying to escape on the train, dog? Come on. Chop, you supposed to go bark, bro. You know we ain't in there. Chop, know where he at. Uh-oh, he barking. We gon' Chop! Chop! Chop trying to get some booty. Chop, come on, bruh. Chop! Chop, bro. Chop! Man, you going in on his ass, Chop. And motherfucker was just taking that.
Well, yeah, get it.
Dang. Oh, that was smooth. Come out at night on this game. Get out of this car, bro. Man, they should give us a little bit of money for this. At least like two. Mike got a nice crib though, little people, for real.
Thank you.
I mean, my guy got your boat stolen, though, so I feel your anger. Come on, dude, chill. Man, you motherfucker, I'm finna get that bike, dick. Man, I only got $248. But I'm about to run up there. I thought there was a ramp. I mean, ride up there. Why? Oh, dang, he catching up. Bro, where's his clothes, bro? He was wearing clothes, right? We don't see a damn shark. That's why I be scared to get swim in this water on this game. I love it. Love the mechanics. But water, man, they be. I see game. What was that? All right, see. Let's get to the destination. Get up, get, come on, man. Climb up. You could have jumped up there. What? Man, what the hell? We about to get chased by Cisco? I gotta put that music in there, just for that. Oh, they shooting for real? Go, hey, go! The world. Oh, what? Give me that. Oh.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead. Not me, nigga.
You about to have a bunch of dead homies.
Yes, go. First person shooter mode, I like that. What the hell? Like, come on, bro. Oh!